Yo, how's it going? Have you been to a laundromat where a lady hogs all the carts? And she's like, those carts are mine, that one's mine. Lady cart, I don't use it. She hit the laundry at the, it's done and she didn't even get it. She's not even watching her kit. Her kit's running around and she's just sitting in the right looking on her phone. She needs to empty it out or I'm gonna do it myself. Shit, you got those type of people in the laundromat and they're just crazy. And they hog up everything. A dryer, shit, I'm gonna use that. Even though it says out of order, I'm still gonna put it in there. And then the laundromat people hogs everything. Or they start fighting over things. Hey, shisha chose it. Hey, why are you trying to steal my bra? Shit. Hey, washer. I'm gonna use all of it. And you don't even have your laundry out of your car yet. You're just in there all. Don't say that. Get all your clothes out. Then you can say that when you get in there. You guys are all hogging up everything. It's like extension cord. Oh, that, use up with all stuff. You guys got your cell phones all plugged in and everything. You guys going to sit outside in your car and you guys are not even watching your laundry. Here, this laundry is strict, Jeanette. You get inside, you load your machines, and then you get out. You got a lot of people that do that. Hogging all the carts for no reason. Why you hog all the carts? There's a lot of carts over there. Just crazy. Just saying. Crazy things that you do at the laundry. And you get in an argument with the laundry lady. Quit hogging on the machines. Your clothes is done. Get it out. Now, you shut.